name is Audrey Hinatsu. I'm a coach at Riverside Gymnastics Academy. Today we're going to do a full body workout, so let's get the burn on. So this is a circuit workout with a sprint at the end. This workout includes lunges to squats 15 times, hollow hold 30 seconds, pike push-ups 20, elevated lunges 20 each leg, handstand hold 45 seconds, push-up to squat position, and apparently I didn't put the number down, we're gonna do that 20 times, and then a sprint at the end. So the first thing we're gonna do is lunges to squats. Remember, when we do our lunge, we want our knees at 90 degrees. So we're gonna go lunge, lunge, squat. Squeeze your butt at the top. And again, lunge, lunge, squat, squeeze. That's two. You're gonna do that 15 times. The next thing we're gonna do a 30 second hollow hold. So remember, when you get on the ground, push your belly to the floor so you do not have a gap. Then once you don't have a gap, come up to your hollow hold, elongate your neck, arms by your ears. You're gonna hold that for 30 seconds. Okay, the next thing we're gonna do is pike push-ups, okay? So your hands are on the floor, your head's gonna be slightly ahead of your hands. Go down, touch your head, come back up. Don't flop and smack your head on the floor, or you're probably gonna give yourself a concussion. So touch your head, back up. You're gonna do that 20 times. So the next thing we're gonna do is elevated lunges. Now you can do this at your couch or with a chair, but since we're at the gym, I'm gonna use a nice mat. So one foot up there. Again, you want your legs at 90 degrees. Don't want your knee to go over the top of your toes. So lunge, come back up, lunge, come back up. You're gonna do that 20 each leg. The next thing we're gonna do is a 45 second handstand hold against a wall. You can either do this against your door or a wall that doesn't have any picture frames on it. You can either do it with your back or your tummy against the wall. I'm gonna do mine with my tummy against the wall. Kick up to your handstand, get flush against the wall, push up really tall, and hold. The next thing we're gonna do is push up to squat position. Some people call this the frog jump. I don't really care what you call it. So we're gonna get down to our push up position, push up, squat, and hold. Back down, push up, squat, hold, back down. You're gonna do that 20 times. Next thing we're going to do is sprint. You need at least about 40 feet. So what you're going to do, you're going to sprint down to 40, jog back to your starting point. You're going to do that for 2 minutes, then rest 1 minute, and repeat 3 to 5 times. So you're going to do the workout circuit 3 to 5 times. Once you're done with that, then do the sprint. I'll be posting a workout routine twice a week on the Riverside Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube channel.